Imagine a world without power. The power to communicate, listen, or to enjoy the basic technology most of us take for granted. Imagine the third world, where even today, less than 20% of people have direct access to electricity. Now imagine the conditions in 1989. Inspired by a television program about the spread of AIDS in Africa and the need to educate in rural areas, British inventor Trevor Baylis set to work on developing a product that would win awards and accolades from governments and humanitarian organizations. Despite numerous rejections, the turning point for Baylis came in 1994, when a prototype of his clockwork radio was featured on BBC television. Financial investment followed quickly, and 1996 marked the launch of the first production wind-up radio. In August 2010, the Euroswiss group acquired Freeplay. This acquisition provides Freeplay with the resources to continue its mission to bridge the gap between energy and the third world. Today, Freeplay has expanded beyond aid and humanitarian into products for outdoor life and green living. All Freeplay products are carefully designed and developed to meet with the demands of a particular need or environment. Freeplay products have been proven in extreme weather conditions, from the Arctic to the dry heat of the Sahara. We recognize the need for total durability and power when you need it most. Our patented crank technology has the highest conversion of winding to electrical energy, resulting in less effort for longer shine, play, or talk time. Take the Freeplay Indigo Lantern, which delivers 2.5 hours of light from just a 60-second wind. Great for camping or backup in the event of a power cut. Rugged radios with crank, solar, and weather alert technology complement a product range that ensures light, information, and power wherever you are. It is no exaggeration to say that Freeplay gave birth to the self-sufficient electronics industry. With every product, we go that bit further. Take, for example, our Sherpa flashlight. The ultra-bright light-emitting diodes provide excellent brightness and shine time, with their longevity eliminating the need to replace bulbs. Whether in your toolkit, the kitchen drawer, camping gear, or the glove box of your car, with the Sherpa, you have dependable light anytime, anywhere. The Freeplay business was born to serve humanitarian disaster, be that an AIDS pandemic in Africa or the aftermath of a civil war in Rwanda. Our products have assisted in changing lives and attitudes. The Lifeline and Scout are crank and solar-powered radios designed specifically for humanitarian use. Both have been extensively researched and tested with people who need access to listening, even in the harshest conditions. The iconic Lifeline radio was the first radio to be designed specifically for use in humanitarian projects. The product also works well in educational situations with groups of up to 40 people. The Lifelight Hurricane Lantern is a safe lighting solution. Powered by crank or solar, it eliminates the issues associated with kerosene lighting, such as lung disease, eyesight problems, serious burns, and childhood poisoning. We work with partners all over the globe to develop ideas and to turn concepts into reality. Partnering with leading medical device manufacturers, Freeplay has developed the world's first self-powered pulse oximeter and fetal heart rate monitor. Both products are simple in purpose, yet are essential for monitoring health in off-grid areas worldwide. We have also developed the world's most energy-efficient digital radio and provided crank technology to the prestigious One Laptop Per Child project. The demand for self-sufficient technology is increasing, and Freeplay is committed to being a driving force in this field. Our efforts have resulted in ever smaller and more efficient energy sources, matched to better and better applications. Being part of the Euroswiss family will provide Freeplay with greater resources, financial backing, and shared knowledge. The future for Freeplay is set to continue with adventure, enlightenment, and innovation.